Idiots.
Why I have to work with fucking morons? Come on, we discussed this shit before.
Honey, are you almost ready?
Honey, baby, fine. Just let me finish this. 5 more minutes, 10 more minutes. Let me get it over with, okay? Almost done, I promise. Almost done.
You always do this. You always work so much. You promise me you're gonna take 2 weeks off for vacation.
I know, baby, I know. Apologize. Come on, let's go.
You didn't even pack yet. We're gonna lose our flight.
No, we won't.
God, you always do this. This is not clean. This dust everywhere. I want you to do this and that entire part over there. I want it spotless.
Okay, I'm definitely getting to all the countertops today, making sure they're...
I am not leaving a messy house with everything that's happening right now. I want the upstairs bathroom, I want the trash out, I want that clean. The upstairs bathroom, the trash, that rinsed. Oh, that's just the mess over there. That needs to be cleaned. And...
Okay, no problem. I can get the vacuum and the couch cushions as well, in between.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, whatever you need to do, I've got a pretty good list set up for the day.
All right, very good. Now I want you to do the fridge. I want everything out of there, okay?
Okay, yeah, go ahead and show me what you want.